गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. माई नेम इज़ हरप्रीत कौर. आई एम बैक विद माई नेक्स्ट वीडियो. सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू इज एम आर. सो वट डू यू मीन बाई इज एम आर? इज एम आर आर हेल्पिंग वर्ब्स. दे आर नोन एज हेल्पिंग वर्ब्स. सो फर्स्ट इज. वी कैन यूज इज यूज्ड विद सिंगुलर नाउन्स, सिंगुलर प्रोनाउन्स लाइक ही, she, it. He is for one boy, she is for one girl, and it is for one animal or anything. And third is any one person, animal, place or thing. We can use is with them. Next is am. We always use am with I only, like I am a girl. Next is are. Are is used with plural noun like we, they, you, any plural noun like children, trees and boys. So next example is we are going for a picnic. We is a plural noun, pronoun, so we can use are with it. The children are playing. The children means a number of children, not one child, a number of children. So we can use are with them. So I hope this is clear to you. Let's do some exercise. Fill in the blanks with is, am and are. My first sentence is my father dash in office now. My father is a singular noun, so we can use is. Next is it. It is also a singular pronoun, so we can use is. It is very hot. Next is they dash swimming in the pool. They is a plural pronoun. We can use are. They are swimming in the pool. Next is Nandita. Nandita is a name of a girl, so it is a singular noun. Nandita dash making lunch. Nandita is making lunch. Now next point is 5. I dash 7 years old. I am, because am is always come with I. I am 7 years old. Number 6. Mohan dash in class 3. Mohan is the name of a boy. It is a singular noun, so Mohan is. Mohan is in class 3. Number 7. We dash playing. We are playing, because we is a plural pronoun. Next is it dash an English book. It is a singular pronoun, so we can use is. So children, let's revise it. Number 1, my father is in office now. Father is a singular noun, so we can use is. It is very hot. It is again singular pronoun. We use is here. They are swimming in the pool. They is a plural pronoun, so we use are. Next is Nandita. Nandita is a girl, single girl. Nandita is making lunch. Number 5 is I am 7 years old. Next is Mohan is in class 3. 7 number, we are playing. Number 8, it is an English book. So I hope this is clear to you. Thank you.